at this moment were flight in flight prep. Temperature was like almost 100 degrees Fahrenheit. There was a lot of heat coming in, and a lot of traffic also, and I was sweating, trying to cool down by putting that bottle of water on my head and my body. I have an iced bottle of water.
Thank you. I was not planning flying today, but what happened is there was an aircraft and it's available. So I decided to go just practice a little bit, do some paddle work. And that's about it. It's a hot day. It's about, 90 degrees right now. And this is Southern California and we know what it is.
Stand with the Papa, Whiteman Tower, right down in departure. Inside the 5-1-1-2, clear for takeoff.
Now we're going to do some run-up. And then after that, we will do some pattern work, which is basically takeoffs and landings. Takeoffs and landings, takeoffs and landings. Well, a little bit, we might go live in Facebook. And, oh, we can't go live on Facebook, it's okay. Window, door is closed. Brake set. Give this baby... in a good, flying mood. Okay, we're gonna do run a brake set, fuel selector on both, Mixture rich, Throttle to 1800 RPMs, 1800, wah. 15, 16, 17, 18. Now we have 1800 RPMs. Check instrument, it's in the green. Vacuum in the green. Fuel flow is good. Temperature is 25. Fuel is good. Traction gauge reset is good. Emitter check. Emitter is good, it's charging. And... 100, 75. It's 100, which is okay, acceptable for both. Both of the magnetos are doing good. Now we reduce the throttle to 700 RPM just to make sure it is... the aircraft's gonna still running. It is actually running. Now we didn't make sure for taxi. And before takeoff, flight instrument set. Okay, we have everything. This is 24, this is 24, which is good. And we have instrument is good. Altimeter setting is setting. We're gonna stay in a pattern, so we're not gonna go anywhere. Okay. Radio communication set. We are on ground. Now I'm gonna switch to tower. Engine gauges are check. They are okay. Green, green, green. Mixture set for takeoff, which is normally rich. And belt harness tabs are up. Trim set for takeoff. Controls check. And the looks like the controls are good. Let me see the back of them. Yep, they are good. Okay, this is good. This is good. My door is closed. My seat belt is on.
Hey, I'm the Alpha Roger. Left base, your discretion. Runway 1-2, clear land.
Brakes recheck. Brakes set and work. Hey, that's it. I think we are set. We are ready to go. So let's do some takeoffs and landings.
Okay, this is how the nose of the aircraft is going to be. And we're going to go do some takeoffs and mixture. Okay, let's taxi. And what we're going to do, we're going to push on this one. And push in this one. And now we are on tower. There is nobody there. Okay, and what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna taxi. So they'll have some air here.
Whiteman Tower, Cessna 774 Sierra, holding short runway 12 for left close traffic.
744 Sierra, Whiteman Tower, hold short runway 12.
Hold short runway 1244 Sierra.
7440, left closed traffic. Only 1-2, clear for takeoff.
1-2, clear for takeoff, 440, thank you.
Rich. Ala Allah. Beautiful day. One. I'm at 80. All good in the green.
Whiteman Tower, Cherokee 4170, top up is with you with Foxtrot, coming westbound, eastbound along the 118 freeway.
Cessna 44 Sierra, runway 1-2, clear to land.
44 Sierra, clear to land, 1-2.
Whiteman Tower, Cherokee 417, hotel mobile along the 118 freeway with information pump truck to land. Whiteman Tower. Whiteman Tower. Whiteman Tower request.
Roger, Whiteman Tower, stand by. Seven Hotel Papa calling.
Yes, Cherokee 417 Hotel Papa drive right coming up on the 5 and the 118.
Seven Hotel Papa, Roger. Enter right base from my 1-2 clear to land.
Clear to land from my 1-2 and enter right base.
4 Sierra clears the active runway and taxi back to 1-2.
Cessna 4-4 Sierra, my 1-2, taxi via Alpha.
Taxi via Alpha, 4-4 Sierra, thank you, ma'am.
That was a good, hard land, beautiful landing, everything, landing.
Number 5020 Alpha Whiteman Ground, runway 30, taxi via Alpha.
HP's going to the Blue Island, thank you.
Alpha Pop, see ya.
Whiteman Tower, Cessna 7744 Sierra, holding short runway 12.
Second 4-4 Sierra, my 1-2 clear for takeoff, left closed.
Clear for takeoff, 1-2, left closed traffic.
Second 5-0-2-0 Alpha, I have your clearance advised, ready to copy. Kilo Whiteman Ground, my 1-2, taxi via Alpha. I'll hook it up for you. Sorry, Will, give me your full call sign and type aircraft. I wasn't listening. Roger.
You're welcome. So you want to go through Van Nuys instead of, you want to go Van Nuys then SoCal instead of just SoCal? Oh, okay. Yeah, all right.
Four Sierra,
my 1-2, clear to land.
1-2, clear to land, 4-4 Sierra, thank you.
Three-four-one-one Delta Whiteman Ground Number 1-2, taxi via Alpha. Roger. Runner 0 Kilo, squawk 4715. Cessna 11 Delta, squawk 4723.
Put a good landing and we go home. Name for the numbers.
Tower Navy on 4390 Kilo, home short 1-2 for right downwind departure.
Okay, Roger, hold short 1-2. Roger, 2-0 Alpha, Whiteman Tower, you're cleared to the Santa Ynez Airport via the Whiteman 1 departure procedure. Radar vectors Fillmore, Victor 386, San Marcos, as filed. Climb maintain 5,000, expect 14,000 1-0 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 128.75, squawk 4622. Is offer back correct advisor ready. Manager on Kilo, right down when departure inside the 5, only 1-2, clear for takeoff.
Clear to go right down when inside the 5, 90 Kilo.
Cessna 440, only 1-2, taxi via Alpha.
Actually, like taxi back to Vista, thank you.
440 to Vista, good day.
Good day, thank you.
And Mama Delta is ready to go 1-2.
Sorry, I missed that last call.
Mama Delta, ready to go 1-2.
Mama Delta, Roger, force back to departure, only 1-2, clear for takeoff.
Ready to go 1-2, force back, Mama Delta.
افتح الفيديو افتح الفيديو افتح الفيديو طوالي افتحي تعالي يا
Hey, I'm Honor Jones Kilo, contact with Van Nuys Tower, see ya.
Over to Van Nuys, thanks for the help today.
Hey, Van. 1-1 Delta, contact Burbank Tower.
You bet, so long.
Yes. Roger, understand you're ready, stand by. This is your office, okay, I'll have to expect at least a 10-minute delay. I'll keep you updated.
حبيبتي بحكي معك بعد شوية بس صف الطيارة ها.